bit. Watch out water pipe. Yes. think we know what we're doing, John, right?
Over by the side there, just stick it in like that.
Yeah, it's come.
Yeah, just stick it in.
So is this going live, is it? I hope you've asked my permission.
I need to put a suit on and sit down.
You have to put one of those things out of my face or something. Yeah. So what internet, what do you use, what provider?
It's one of these. I've got some box here as well.
Oh, yeah. Is it, yeah? Oh, right, okay. So is it quite, is there any latency and things like that? A little bit, just...
When you're ready, gentlemen, thank you.
Come down, please. Give another. Thank you. Now we will start the.
You haven't taken the white thread off the back of the jacket. You haven't taken the white sandy sack off the jacket that you're wearing. Literally, your mum's waiting to perform.
In the Holy Trinity, believing and trusting myself, I deny Satan. In front of my mother, the Holy Church, is my only Saint Mary's and Pergamon. We thank you, Lord, and glorify you. We praise you, Lord, and rely on you. We beg and beseech you, worship and serve the holy name. We bow and kneel to you, to whom only should bow and all tongues serve. You are the God of God, the Lord of lords, and the King of kings. You are God to all flesh. To all souls, we call you as the Holy Son taught us all to pray, our Father, who art in heaven. Hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil, for thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen. By the salutation of Saint Angel Gabriel, O my Lady Maria, I salute thee, for thou virgin into all virgin, in body, Mother of God, so Lord of all, salutation unto you. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb. Rejoice, thou hail, O graceful God is with thee. Beseech and pray for mercy to your beloved Son, Jesus Christos, that he may forgive us our sins. Amen.
From the west, so far has he removed our transgressions from us. Like as a father pity his children, so the Lord pitied them that fear him. For he knoweth our frame, he remembered that we are dust. As for man, his days are as grass, as a flower of the field, so he flourisheth. For the wind pass over it, and it is gone, and the place thereof shall know it no more. But the mercy of the Lord is from everlasting to everlasting upon them that fear him, and his righteousness unto children's children. Amen.
Amen.
One Jesus Christos, Jesus Christ, according to St. John chapter 5, from verse 21 until 29. For as the Father raised up the dead and quickens them, even so the Son quicken whom he will. For the Father judgeth no man, but has committed all judgment unto the Son, that all men should honor the Son even as they honor the Father. He that honoreth not the Son honoreth not the Father which has sent him. Verily, verily, I say unto you, he that heareth my words and believeth on him that sent me has everlasting life, and shall not come into condemnation, but is passed from death unto life. Verily, verily, I say unto you, the hour is coming, and now is, when the dead shall hear the voice of the Son of God, and they that hear shall live. For as the Father has life in himself, so has he given to the Son, to have life in himself, and has given him authority to execute judgment also, because he is the Son of Man. Marvel not that at this, for the hour is coming, in the which all that are in the graves shall hear his voice, and shall come forth. They that have done good unto the resurrection of life, and they that have done evil unto the resurrection of damnation. I can do of my own nothing. As I hear, I judge. And my judgment is just because I seek not my own will, but the will of the Father which has sent me. Amen. It is even for heaven and earth to pass away than from one tittle of the law to fall. So our Lord Jesus Christos to his disciples. Now we are going to bless the grave before we lower the body of our beloved brother Will the Hewitt into the grave. Blessed be God the Father Almighty, Brook Xiavi here, Avazikulwal Nakne, Ovrokulwa Dixine, Jesus Christus Nadine, Ovrok Memphis Kedro Sparklitos, Messne Ingo Messne Kuline. Blessed be God the Father Almighty, blessed be the only begotten Son, O Lord, our God, our Savior, Jesus Christ. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Parklete and Compass of all. Amen. Rokik ziyade yera vaze kullu al-makine Vabrok udad ikzine Jesus Christus Vabrok min feske dos parklitos mesni mesne kuline Savad akel feske dos Abu eldu min feske dos Los roi kulo gize Yizeni vaze beni varal Glory be to the Father, glory be to the Son, glory be to the Holy Spirit, God, none, the man, world, without end, amen.
Our Father.
Our Father, everyone say our Lord's Prayer while with his body now in the grave. Our Father, who art in heaven, and our Father, who art in heaven, and our Father, 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 and
thank you, gentlemen.
Blessed be God the Father Almighty, blessed be the only begotten Son, our Lord, our God, our Savior, Jesus Christ. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete and cleanse of us all. Glory to the Father, glory to the Son, glory to the Holy Spirit, both now and then and world without the end. Amen. Oh, that's a man. O Adam, thou shalt thou deserve, where the grace of God abounded, the grace of life abounded, likewise. Sabbat, Ab, Sabbat, Lord, Sabbat, Lumen, Kaskados. Glory to the Father, glory to the Son, glory to the Holy Spirit. God now and ever and world without end. Amen. O Adam, dost thou art, thou shalt thou deserve. Thus thou art, O Adam, son of Adam, thus thou art, glory to the Father, Son of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Yeah, she's coming, but I
just
please feel free to put some earth. Every human being will pass through this corridor. Every human being will pass through this corridor. In this cemetery, these are the resting place of the bodies of human beings. But it is not the end of a human being. This is just the body go back to this place, the earth. But we must pray. We must pray because death is coming for every one of us. Will have our turn, and we shouldn't take it for granted, life. But let us live a good life, a peace life, a life of love and understanding, respect one for another, a life acknowledging our God is coming back to have an interview with us. Everyone will have interview, whether we believe or not, it will happen. But it's best to believe and give our soul a chance of a resurrection. And this brother, will they hear what? He left a good example. And he washed his soul, his baptism, only his flesh is here. His soul is in the kingdom of God. We believe that. We believe that. You also believe that. And this is our hope. Our hope is life beyond the grave. The grave is not the end of man. The grave is a process. So we want all the believers to be comforted by this, and the tears that you shed is only for yourselves, because already our brother work is finished, his assignment is accomplished, and his history is completed. Now ours is continue. Make us live a good history in this world. So when our name is called, our name brings a good history, not bad history. And you're all good people. You're God's people. God loves you. That's why he brings us to gather this. And finally, this is the process of our forefathers. Our father, Adam, was buried on Mount of Calvary, where Christ's cross stood on Calvary. That is the grave of Adam. And your father, our father, Adam, and all their generation was buried. And we are following their footsteps. So this is a wonderful tradition that we keep, our forefathers' tradition from the beginning of the creation. Even though some of you might be from other countries, we bring that tradition to pray, to respect the dead, to respect the departed, to give respect, but more so to the living. And let us pray for peace around the world. All over the world is wars, difficulties, and especially for our young generation, we want to encourage them, value life, live good life, pray, and God will give you blessings, protection, everyone. So may God give rest to the soul of our beloved brother and our friend, Wilde Hewitt, son of life. And may we comfort his wife, his children, his family members, all friends. Let us not depart from them after the grave is closed. We must communicate with them by telephone or by visit or whatever means to comfort the family, because they shouldn't carry the loss alone. Thanks you. God bless and keep you. And now we are going to close the grave of our beloved brother. And may God bless and rest his soul in peace.
Amen.
Thank you so much. You're welcome. You're welcome.
20 choruses I know out of my head. So we can sing some choruses, but I ain't singing on my own. Adam in the garden hiding, you know that one? Hiding, hiding. Adam in the garden hiding, hiding from the Lord. Adam, where art thou? Adam, where art thou? Adam, where art thou? Adam, hiding from the Lord. Oh, Adam in the garden hiding.
You should have seen all of that before they put on the flowers.
Oh, when the saints go marching, I don't know the song.
You don't know it.
I don't know who it is.
take a stone and knock it in, otherwise it'll blow over. Get a stone or something. And hold it and push it down and knock it down hard. It's not gonna break.
Well, that's a real story.
When the saints go marching in, oh, when the saints go marching in, I would like to be in the number. Oh, when the saints go marching in,
oh, when the saints,
oh, when the saints,
oh, when the saints
go marching in,
go marching in,
oh, when the saints go marching in.
It's gonna blow away.
That's what I'm saying.
So put some stones. Yo.
See, now I'll put my in. You know what? I prefer mine to go in with the rat.
Bye, Heston.
We have a song that we sing. I don't know. We just say, sleep on me down. Sleep on and shake your wrist. Lay down your head upon the Savior's breast. We love you well, but Jesus loves you best. So good night, good night, good night.
It sounds good.
Say, sleep on, beloved. Sleep on and take your rest. Lay down your head upon the Savior's breast. We love you well, oh yes, but Jesus loves you best. Good night. Good night, good night.
That's what
look to leave one down below.
Are you aware?
That lantern. You had a, no. Yeah, slip that. Yeah, because you have to be careful, it's getting very windy up here. And that other one, sweetie. Look, you see that one there? Yeah. Yeah, anywhere, but just stick it in. Because when wind blows, everything blows down.
Alright, who gonna bust the rap for Heston? The freestyle.
Well, as you mentioned, it's
right.
Has to be you.
Oh, right. No, me.
Sounds
right.
Like
not me. Not me.
What does he say?
Praise. The sun.
She's been one with me, and that's what I'm like. Happy. I'm not gonna describe her. Yeah, that's how she do what she do. Where they afford?
Bye, SC. We love you, girl.
This ain't gonna clean that. This is gonna bless it a little bit.
Nah, it's a wrap. Thank you, Jeff. It's done.
Oh, God.
Once I got some water, I'm trying.
Okay,
I'll
go back.
Oh, my God.
Oh, Jeff, have some water.
Oh, there he's going to be. I'm gonna return the favor one day. I'm just hope that I go before you.
You want me pour it for you?
Yeah, ma'am.
Yeah. Right.
I'm supposed to hang out with Chase.
right. She was one with nature. That's why I said she was being one with nature on the left beach. She was doing what she was doing. Right. Right.
What are we doing with the rest of this?
I didn't even know where you were.
Okay, guys, yeah. Come on up here. We all love you, Heston. Very proud of you.
Heston, please.